Hey everyone, how's it going? Wilmer here. Thank you for logging in, whoever is logged in. I'm gonna make this video available a little bit later for 24 hours so you guys can catch up on it. But thank you for logging in. This is my nephew Christian Valderrama.
Hi.
And I thought it was important to do this video because Christian has registered to vote for the first time in his life.
Yes.
And this is a very, very historical moment for our country. Very, very historical moment for all of our communities. This midterm elections in November 6th also will be a historic day for not only the movements, but you know, how we continue to shape the country and what we need it to be for the future. So I wanted to ask Christian a couple of questions because he got his ballots. You know, he's gonna vote by mail. And I wanted to ask Christian, why did you feel it was important to register to vote? I mean, you're 18 years old. Mm. This is your first time.
Yes.
Why did you feel it was important to register to vote?
I'm really just exercising, using my voice and exercising my right to vote. And, you know, I got tired of seeing all these people make decisions on my behalf without me even having a word in. So, well, all of my friends really did. So we decided to gather around and make it a thing for all of us to register to vote. So it was really, really easy. Like all we did was Google register to vote, and we went to ca.gov. That's literally, it took less than 2 minutes to put our information, got the confirmation the next day, and I got the ballots in within the week.
Incredible. What else do you think is important about this? Why do you feel this is such a moment for you?
I think it's cool because I get to make a decision on who represents me and who gets to make decisions on my behalf, you know, and, well, on behalf of my whole generation,
mm-hmm.
which is important.
Yeah. Do you think it also, because I also feel the same way, that I'm also voting for the candidates and the people that are eventually going to speak on my behalf, right? Mm-hmm. Like, I mean, that's the other thing that I feel is really important, really special about these, you know, these midterms, that we have to vote for the people that represent you and that are going to speak on behalf of you and your friends that are important to you.
Yeah.
Right? Also, as a Latin young man, why do you feel it's so important in this moment in history? You know, I think back at our grandparents, right? And mm-hmm. I think about, you know, my parents, which are your grandparents. Why do you also feel like this is an important time for you?
Well, now it's kind of on me to speak for them because they're not able to vote. I think it's really important for me to now put on the man shoes in the house and, you know, make sure that I'm doing the right thing for them.
Cool. Well, we're going to do another live video probably tomorrow or the day after that. And we'll actually continue this conversation because I think it will be really fun and important for everyone to see once you get your ballots, once you get them in the mail, to see how you can vote, how can you be efficient, you know, and most importantly, when you get these ballots and you see all these names, you know, what does it mean? What are they saying on your behalf? What do they represent? Are they speaking like you? Do they feel like you? And are they going to represent you out there the best way possible? So, Chris, on behalf of the Valderrama family, I'm so proud of you because, you know, this is the American dream, you know, to be able to come to America and be able to register to vote and vote like a citizen, the citizen that you are. It's something beautiful. So I'm really proud of you. At 18 years old, you're not going to miss your first year of voting. So that's something that everyone, you know, should also do. This is an exciting time for you to get involved. So that being said, guys, follow Christian at
Christian G. Valderrama.
Christian G. Valderrama. I forgot you had a G in your thing. Anyways, God bless you guys. Thank you for everyone who's been writing here. I've been hearing all your, I've been reading your comments on here. You guys have been so sweet to, you know, to say hello and to say how proud you are as well. Should we talk to a person? Should we maybe lock someone in? You guys wanna ask a couple of questions? Let's see who else we can get in here. Let's see who the requests are. Let's go here. Let me see, Lauren and Loves. Let's see if she answers. She's connecting. Hi.
What's happening?
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. Where are you? Where are you from right now?
I'm from New Orleans. Oh my God. I'm a huge fan of you, Wilmer. You're amazing. I love
thank
you.
Thank you, honey. I appreciate your words. It's very kind of you. Thank you very much for requesting to talk to us, and thanks for logging in.
And I'm very And I'm very proud of you. You definitely need to vote. I'm all for voting. I work at the courthouse, at the clerk's office. So.
Wow. Okay.
Amazing. Yeah. Well, I'm glad that you logged in. I think, can you hear me perfectly?
Perfectly.
Okay. Okay. Wonderful.
I'm sorry.
No, sweetheart. It's okay. I appreciate the love so much. I just wanted to log in and talk to some of you guys about this important moment for us. And I thought it would be important to kind of log in here and have you give you an opportunity to ask some questions, or maybe ask a question or two if you have something to talk about, or specifically in the subject of this, or why do you even think it's important to get involved in this historical moment for all of us?
I think it's important because I think if you have a voice, you should use it. So many people have different opinions on things, but they don't act on it. They don't do anything about it. So it's easy to have an opinion, but what really can you say if you're not taking action on that? So
That's right.
I can't believe I'm talking to you right now.
Well, I appreciate you saying that. That's exactly right. That's exactly right. And you know, you obviously where are you right now?
I live in Louisiana.
Louisiana. Oh, cool. Wow, it's pretty big over there. It's like almost 1 a.m. over there.
It's 11:40. Close enough.
It's 11:40. That's right, because it's
3 hours ahead, right? Yeah, it's 3 hours.
No, if it's 3 hours,
it
would be midnight, because it's 9:30 over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I cut out for a second.
Right? No, it's okay. I'm really confused. Yeah. Louisiana is only 2 hours ahead of this. I guess you're only 2 hours ahead.
Can I ask a favor? Can I screenshot this? This is crazy.
Sure. Sure. Go for it.
I'm sorry.
Go for it.
I had to.
All right. Cool. All right. Well,
you're amazing. I'm such a big fan.
Thank you, Angel. Thank you for the love and thank you for the words. And I appreciate you logging in and saying important things, because everyone who's listening to this thing is also getting inspired by this and hopefully talking to their friends like Christian did about coming out November 6th. So God bless you. And
bless
thank you.
I love following you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, honey. I appreciate your words. I'll talk to you soon. That's really sweet. Well, I wanted to keep this brief and short. I don't want to bore you guys with more stuff, but that was that point. The point was that Christian, you know, registered a vote, and I was so excited that I think that that it was important to do that. Next time when we log in and we do a live session together, Christian and I will go through exactly how to maximize your vote and how to be almost perfect, you know, and everything you do on this thing. Again, thank you, Lauren, for your sweet words as well. Christian, any last words you want to say to the fans?
Register to vote.
Absolutely. Get your sticker. All right, people. Thank you so much. Love you guys. And next time I'll do a Q&A and I'll keep logging in all your requests so we can all chat in person and do a little bit of a two-screen chat with all you guys. Thank you for your comments. I see everyone who's commenting and sending so much love. Okay. Cheers, guys. Love you guys.
Peace.